That's it.
Basically, yeah. And then Trigg cracked up the van, and we called you guys to come in and clean up.
This kind of wild cowboy stunt can get people killed, McCormick.
Tell me about it.
You should have called us in as soon as you thought something was sideways.
Hey, I wanted to, but you know how Hardcastle is out there, John Wayne in it with both hands. Believe me, Lieutenant, if it was up to me, I would have watched this whole thing on the news.
Yeah. Let's get a statement from Hardcastle and take Bauer in. Your friend's probably going to take a pretty hard fall for this, not to mention what the military will charge him with.
I know, but maybe after he does his time, he'll straighten his life out.
Yeah, what makes you think he can?
Because I did.
Just give us a statement, Milt. We can save you a trip downtown till tomorrow.
Okay.
Where's Bauer?
He's in the gatehouse.
Alone?
Yeah, he said he wanted a couple of minutes by himself. I figured, you know, considering where he's going, he ought to have that coming to him.
Judge.
What's the matter? Hey, he's your friend. He gave me his word.
What? Yeah, he also taught me everything I know.
Bauer? Billy?
He's taking a bath.
Dear Mark, don't worry. I'll leave your car somewhere close. Bauer.